Good morning, children. Our next simple machine is pulley. I've already showed you this pulley. Once again, we will study about it. Pulleys are of two types, single fixed pulley and movable pulley. I will tell you in this about the single fixed pulley. A single fixed pulley consists of a wheel with a groove. The groove is there inside. The groove is there in which this rope is fixed. And the rope is passing through the groove. This is a single fixed pulley. It is fixed only. And here one side. Here we tied the bucket. And this side, this rope is to hold the bucket. Understood? The single fixed pulley is shown here. And it does not increase or decrease force. It simply changes its direction. It is difficult to pull a bucket of water without a wheel. A pulley makes it easier by changing the direction in which the force is applied. Pulleys are used in cranes to lift heavy loads, and several pulleys can be used together to increase the force. I hope you must have understood about the pulley, children. Yes, the next simple machine is inclined plane. You must have seen the ramp, children, ramp in your houses through which your papa takes inside the car and the scooter. The ramp is there. It is a sloping surface. Ramp is simply a slope over which a load can be pushed up. Ramp we use in a house. We use ramp in hospitals. Now suppose somebody is on a wheelchair, so we use this ramp, and the staircase also, they are also made on ramp only. And this inclined plane, the plank of wood, it is often used to load heavy loads on the trucks. In hospitals, inclined plane called ramps are provided next to staircase so that wheelchair carrying patient can be easily pushed up. And also when we use this type of slopes, steep slopes, it means that the distance the load has to push is larger. It would be difficult for a bus to climb up on a hill, but you must have seen the road, how the road is cut. If the road were very steep, that is why hill roads are built to have gradual slopes. The bus can then easily climb up, but has to travel a greater distance. Yes, like this. Bus has to take round and round and round and round like this. Then only bus reaches at the top, at the hills. So, I hope you must have understood the inclined plane. Yes, children, the next simple machine is wedge. A wedge is a simple machine that almost look like a ramp or an inclined plane. It is actually made up of two inclined planes joined together. Just see, I will tell you. You must have seen X. This is one side and this is the other side. It is a type of inclined plane, sloping surface. These two are sloping surface. And it is a wooden log. If you want to cut it, just see, this is the sharp edge. Understood? Here we fix something wooden or some metal just to cut this log. Understood? So this is X, and these two surfaces are of inclined plane type. Understood? And this is very sharp. All the sharp objects come in the category of wedge only, which is made up of two types, two inclined planes. Our next simple machine is wheel and axle. A wheel alone is not a simple machine. Wheel alone is not a simple machine. When attached to a rod called an axle. The rod is called axle. It is used in all the vehicles. Suppose we are driving a car. We have four wheels. Suppose these are the two wheels of in front and two this type of two at the back also. So these two wheels, they are running, they move together. So they, it is attached with the axle. Axle also rotate, because of axle rotate, the wheel also rotate and they move forward or backward. And this is the screwdriver. You all must have seen, must have be at your place also. This is, this we hold and we rotate. Sometimes in this direction, we rotate this direction. This rotate and this also rotate.